All right, so we're gonna get started. Let me just turn down our music. I'm gonna turn it right over to one of my favorites, Charlene. She has just came in this business. She's a breath of fresh air. I mean, not only is she a powerful woman of God, but she is just such a hard worker. I mean, she's killing it. I definitely want to turn it over to her. She's going to share a little bit about herself, and then we're just going to get started. We're going to jump right into our services and what we have to offer. So give me 1 second. Let me make sure that you can see. 1 second. Bear with me for a minute as I open this up. All right. Charlene, are you with us? I think you're on mute.
I am with you guys. Hello, everyone. I'm so excited on tonight. Happy Friday. Just wanted to share with all of you just a little bit about myself. I'm just telling you, I'm going to make it short and brief. I am a mother of two, a grandmother of three, and I have one more on the way, but I'm excited for this new journey with United Credit Educational Services. It's been a great venture. I'm very excited for my mentor, Kyra and Daryl, and all of you who have helped me on this journey. I've been I'd say 6 weeks pretty much going into this new venture, but like I said, it's been a great adventure. It's something new, but I'm not new to building a team, not new to being a boss, but I'm excited to know that one thing about it, I am, as well as everyone that we come in contact with, me and my team, we will all set the captives free to make sure we're going to break those generational curses and allow our customers to understand the importance of having this great service, the services that we provide for them, to allow their life to turn around for the better. So with that said, I don't want to keep us prolonged in the services. I want to really jump right into the services because I'm very excited for what we have to offer. So basically, just to make you aware, we are United Credit Education Services. Our company, we were founded back in 2004. The headquarters is out of Farmington Hills, Michigan, right? We have a unique collection of services that carefully selected to provide financial protections and opportunities. And one thing that I really enjoyed about this company when I came on board is to know that they are completely a debt-free company, right? So we are out to help thousands of people. So that's one talking track that I kind of share with everyone that comes on. Another thing that we actually have, we have the same key executives that have been in this role since 2004. So that's a great news story. But one thing that you know as well as I know, I don't know about you, but we were never taught about financial literacy in school. So it takes a lot of time to change our thinking to become financially literate. America's one top thing that I really understood, especially explaining to my customers now, and they're very thrown away, Americans are drowned and a total of $1.57 trillion in credit card debt. And that's been since March of 2019. So can you just imagine? That number now has tripled. We're in 2022, getting ready to close out 2022, going into 2023. 43 million Americans have a credit card score of 599 or less. That is amazing. Can you drop a one in the chat if you know of anyone that has a credit score less than 599 or less? Drop a one in the chat. Another thing is poor credit. We realize with poor credit, people feel, there's a lot of feelings that they actually have. And I don't know, some of you probably have experienced this, but people with poor credit, they feel anxiety, embarrassment, frustration, fear, and they become very confused. I don't know about you, but that's not a good feeling. If you know of anyone who has those symptoms, this is definitely a great tool to actually offer them. But good credit, one thing about good credit, it makes it easier for us to get new homes, new cars, low interest rate on credit cards and loans, higher limits, contracts without security deposits. That is a plus. So I want to get to the meat and potatoes tonight. And if anything, you might want to screenshot this because this is definitely educational and food for thought for all of us to basically share with our customers, right? How our credit score is calculated. 35% of our payment history is actually on-time payments versus delinquents. These are from the last 24 months. That's the credit score. 35% of our payment history is calculated through credit to calculate your credit. 30% capacity is the amount owed. So it's the percentage of credit limits that are available to you. 15% is your length of credit. So a lot of you guys who have had credit, have had things out there that are long accounts that have been years, kudos to you because that's a plus. That goes as a plus when it goes down to calculating your credit. And then new credit inquiries is 10%. And these are the number of inquiries or the new accounts that are open within the last 12 to 18 months. And I don't know about you, but I know during Christmas time, I'm always getting hit up. Hey, and Macy's, would you like to open up a Macy's card? You go into Victoria's Secret, would you like to open up a Victoria's Secret card? That is something that we want to be mindful of, okay? The other thing is, just to make you aware, TransUnion, Equifax, and Experian, right? We have leveraged the Fair Credit Reporting Act. This act basically was passed by Congress, and it allows us to prevent credit bureaus from intruding into our personal lives. So based on this, any disputes that we have, whether it be negative, duplicates, any items such as bankruptcies, tax liens, late payments, repossession, foreclosures, student loans, and it goes on and on, we can actually dispute those items and they can be removed. Put some fire in the chat if you know of anyone that needs these services right now. Then we have the Liftoff Credit Group. And one thing that I really loved about this Liftoff Credit Group is there's three examples here that you see. And one representative, basically, she had a credit score of 608. It was then increased to 627. The second one that you see, the Liftoff Credit, this customer right here, basically during their first round of disputes, they were able to have this all of those disputes removed. So that's a phenomenal testimony. And the last one, basically, there's another example of a client that was using the Liftoff services and she was able to purchase a home. So that is a good news story as well. So these are services that we have provided for you as well. We also have one award-winning protection plan. You know that. That's something that we have that's out there for you. But we also have with that 12 life-changing products. We have budgeting, credit restoration, credit builder, credit attorney. We have credit monitoring, debt payoff, financial lockbox, identity monitoring, net worth, savings goal, will and trust. And we have the YFL Mint, Family Mint, which are awesome products that we have that are available for you. And these services come along with the protection plan that we have available for you. And then we have Shop for Less. And I want you all to put a 5 in the chat if you have ever used any of these services. Basically, the Shop for Less is an awesome tool that we actually have as well. Basically, it allows you to get discounts through restaurants and there's different brands that you can actually use and utilize these services through having our protection plan services. We also have something else for those of you who like to travel. I don't know about you, but traveling is something definitely that I look forward to doing every year. And even with COVID, it put a shutdown for all of it, but we are back up and running now. So the Travel Club, basically exactly what it is. It's a travel club that basically where you will get discounts You will be able to travel. You can book air, car, hotel. You will also, you'll be able to book any reservations that you have. So you can make that special trip for you, your family, and your loved ones. And with that said, we also have the back office, the back door that we have, where everything's for you. One-stop shopping, free of charge, right all on our app, on our dashboard for you. So you'll have access to that as well. And our UCES protection plan roadmap, it's basically, we make it very simple for you. When you come on board, we actually give you a roadmap. The roadmap will give you a timeline of things that you can actually do within the months that you are on board. For the first month, it gives you a timeline. We have first month, and then you go all the way up to the 12 months. We have the first month, I apologize. Then we have month 2 through 3, where you could build your credit score. Then we have month 4 through 6, where you're working on an outstanding debt. Then we have month 7 through 9, which where you establish your family security. Then we have month 10 through 12, where you stay on top of your finances. And to me, this is a company that's really showing that they're really trying to help us become financially stable. So I love this roadmap. We also have the YFL scholarship. Our company, not only are we debt-free, but we also give back. We give back to our youth. And as of 2020, we have given $400K to our youth financial groups. And these are kids that are in fifth grade up through ninth grade, where we are teaching them financial literacy while they're in school. So that is a plus as well. And so with everything that I have given you today, right? All of the services, all of the extra points that we've given you and pointers in regards to our protection plan, you can take control over your financial future today and become a partnership for your purpose. This is purpose-driven for you, right? For $188, it's just a one-time setup fee, $89 a month. So you will pay $99 down to startup services and $89 a month, along with those 12 additional products that I advised you of. And one thing that you can do, if you refer, we have a referral program as well. So if you refer at least 5 customers to our protection plan services, you will actually be able to get a free month of service through our company. You tell me, put some fire in the chat right now, if this right here has not really lightened you up to say, you know what, this is definitely the plan that I need to go on. And I am ready to jump on board to join these services for through UCES. And with that said, yes, I'm hoping that you have enjoyed just some pointers of what I have given you. And that's just a part of it. Now, I would like to turn this over to, I consider her like a rock star, right? She's the queen of the Queendom tribe. She is our regional sales director, Miss Kyra Jordan. I turn the floor over to you now.
Oh my gosh, Charlene, that was amazing. I think that was like Charlene's first time doing her official presentation. That was amazing, Charlene. If you got any value from what Charlene just said, please drop some fire in the chat. Oh my goodness, that was just amazing. She left me with the easy part, guys. I get to talk about the money. I get to talk about how you can come in this business, not only leverage everything that Charlene just mentioned, but also make a passive income. So let me just jump right into it. I definitely want to introduce myself so we're not strangers. My name is Kyra Jordan. I am a regional sales director in this amazing platform, guys. I got started with this platform about a year and some change ago, just to be a little transparent with you guys. I had no history with financial literacy, guys. I wasn't taught it in school. I wasn't taught it in my house. And I messed my credit up at a very young age. I was about 19 when I got my first apartment. And I remember one day I was sitting in the car dealership, guys. I was trying to get a vehicle for me and my kids. And I'm sitting in the car dealership and I literally was just there all day, guys. And I'm just excited, you know, because it was a car dealership that promoted come in. And even if you have bad credit, you'll still get a car. So I was excited, guys. I'm in there all day only for him to come back and tell me, these words: you need a cosigner. Drop a one in the chat if you've ever been in a car dealership and you couldn't get approved or you needed a cosigner. That was me. And I was just so tired of living like that. I guess I'm the only one. I don't see no, oh, the chat is blowing up. So I'm not the only one that needed a cosigner. Okay. So I was so tired of living like that, right? I mean, I want to be able to go in the car dealership and get the car that I want. You know, I believe that, you know, we're children of the Most High. We should be able to live life the way we want, go get the cars that we want, right? Enjoy good credit. So I was just so tired of living like that, guys. So one day I decided I was going to change my situation, guys. I ended up getting online. I was on Instagram just scrolling. I was like, you know what? Today I'm going to fix my credit. I had a couple of things that I, you know, wanted to get off. I tried to work on it myself. It really didn't increase that much. Then I met Daryl Callum. I don't know, something about Daryl, we really, really connected, right? And I was like, this is the guy that's gonna help me with my credit. I had no clue, but that day, I was only trying to get my credit fixed, but I had no clue that that day, my entire life was gonna change and I was gonna start this amazing business that has changed my life. I started with this business, you know, my whole life, my circle changed. Not only that, you know, my score increased to over 700. I was able to go get a car that I really wanted, desired. And guess what? With no cosigner, y'all can clap right there because that is the testimony. I didn't need a cosigner. So it's just been an amazing journey. And guys, I'm getting ready to share with you everything that we have to offer. So this quote says, right, 84% of people trust word of mouth recommendations. So if you've ever been in a hair salon, you know, somebody referred you to a nail salon, right? You went there because you trusted that recommendation from that person. So, you know, this is what you're doing with this platform. You're referring people over, but you're getting paid from it, right? So those referrals you might not have gotten paid for, but this company you will be getting paid for, right? So when I was coming in, I was like a lot of you guys on this line. I literally only wanted to be a client. I just wanted to get my credit fixed. But then my mentor said to me, Kyra, for just the extra $110, you can come in this business, not only get all of the services that Charlene just mentioned, but you also, you know, get to be your own boss, right? You also get to make money. And when he said that, I was like, okay, tell me more, right? I was interested. So I wanted to know, you know, how would I actually make money? But I seen I had no problem with paying the extra $110, but I did see the $89. And I know a lot of you guys were like, do I have to pay that extra $89 a month? That was me as well, right? But then he said to me, Kyra, how many people do you know that need their credit fixed? Charlene just went over the services. There are so many people in America who need their credit fixed. So I was scrolling in my phone and I had to get to at least 30 people. He says, we have this amazing deal. You bring in just 5 of those people that you know to get their credit fixed. Now you have a debt-free business, right? Not only do you have a debt-free business, but those 5 people, that's $500. You just made your money back and your business is debt-free. I mean, at that point I was sold, right? So now I want to know how this thing works. Right? Am I the one who has to prepare the documentations? I mean, I'm a mom. I didn't know if I was going to be able to do all of that. But then he says, no, you don't even have to prepare the documentations, right? So all of the clients that you're bringing in, those people, you know, that you're referring over to these services, you're not even the one prepping the documentations. We have lawyers, attorneys, a part of our team who's preparing those documentations for you guys. You have a whole entire credit restoration business in a box. I mean, it gets no better than that, right? Not only do you have, you know, a business in a box, but you got your own online back office, right? You don't even have to pay for your online back office. Our whole entire platform is giving you a back office. You get paid every single week. So every Thursday, I get a check. And you have life insurance. Now that was big for me. I know a lot of people who are sick right now and they can't even get approved for life insurance without a medical exam. So this life insurance, just for being a part of this platform, you're getting it. No medical exam, tax advantages. I mean, it's just amazing, right? So I wanted to know, how was I going to make money? So you come in, and when you come in, right, you get your first three customers. This is you as an agent. But not only are you getting your first three, you also get residual overrides on every person that you bring in. So when I was talking to my business partner, you know, he told me one thing I noticed about trading my time for money is very risky, because if I didn't clock in, I wasn't going to get paid. But with this business, as you build this business, just think about it. You build this business and 10 months later, you got 100 people in your back office. That's $1,200 in residual income that you didn't even work for. I can't stress it enough. One stream of income is too close to none, right? If you don't find a way to make money in your sleep, you will literally work until you die. And I don't know about y'all, but I'm not going to work until I die. So when I found out that I get residual income off of everything that I do and the work that I put in, I mean, I was sold. So I want you to take a look at this. You know, this is showing you that this platform gives you the opportunity to grow, right? I know a lot of people who are part of big corporations and organizations. And one thing about it is, you're not able to advance and grow and become the CEO of those big corporations. But just think about it like this. In this business, you can grow an empire, right? You can come in this business and say, hey, I would like to just bring in clients, right? And make money that way. But when your vision is bigger and you join and you build a team, you can get overrides on everything that your team is doing. I mean, it's simply amazing. There's so many people who are looking to make additional stream of income. So when you add these people, you give these people this opportunity to make money. I mean, you help people win and you just are winning by default. So as you see, I came into this business, and when I first came in, within about 30 days, I hit sales director. I mean, we have people killing that, crushing that within 3 weeks. So the income potential can go all the way to 560 just by literally having somebody join your team, another person that needs that extra stream of income. So as you see, the income potential within this business is just out of this world. So this screen right here, right? This is actually on our website. This is an income disclosure, okay? This was in the middle of a global pandemic. As you see these numbers right here, this is how much per title was paid out in the middle of a pandemic, guys. Like I said, trading your time for money is way too risky. You know, there's a lot of things that you can do, but you have to find a business that's going to make sure that you're secure, even in the middle of a global pandemic. So right here, as you see, nobody was losing their jobs in the middle of a pandemic. This is how much was being paid out, right? Per title, sales director, extra $17,000. How much money do you want to make? Which title? Look at these titles right here, all the way from field trainer down to EVP, if you can see my screen. Which title would you like to be at to be comfortable? Start dropping that in the chat. Where do you want to be? How much extra money a year do you want to make? I don't know about you, but I want to be an EVP, okay? Absolutely. So drop that in the chat. How much money you want to make? I see y'all are blowing the chat up. SVP, VP, we got some VPs, SVPs. Yes, absolutely. So another thing with this platform is we get infinity bonuses, guys. I don't know about you, but when I seen this, I was just amazed. Not only, you know, are we getting the residual income, not only are we getting paid for all of the clients that we bring in. I mean, I can go on and on, but also just by securing this title, which is one of the most important, at sales director, you start to get a percentage of what the volume is, okay, per month. So at sales director, that's an extra $50. You know, if you could use an extra $50 a month, if you could use an extra $187 a month, I mean, it goes all the way up to $300,000, guys. That is just simply amazing. I don't even know jobs that are giving out bonuses like this. So, you know, as he was just sharing this with me, I'm just excited. And then, you know, the value just didn't stop, guys. We have something called an R&R club. It stands for rest, relaxation, and retirement, right? Level one, they're giving you $600 in monthly car notes. Now, just to be transparent with you guys, you know, I was never in any other industries, but I had looked at a couple, right? And you see these opportunities, and it's almost like you're like, I don't know if I can ever make it there, right? I don't know if I'm gonna ever be the one that's gonna get my car paid for. This seems impossible, but I'm telling you, we have people in this business that do it in less than a year. Level one, you're getting your car note paid for, $600. I mean, if you could use an extra $600 a month on your car note, please drop a one in the chat. I mean, I know that I can, right? Level two and three, you're getting 10K in cash bonuses, and then the car allowance goes up $1,500. I mean, my business partner is literally about to hit level two. That is just simply amazing. Level four, 25K in cash bonuses. Level five, you know, you can upgrade on your automobile. Drop, what's your dream car? I know I want to go get a Bentley, right? I have a couple of dream cars, but I know when I hit this, I'm definitely going to get a Bentley. Drop what kind of car you're about to get in the chat. I'm getting a Bentley. Let's see what kind of car y'all, what kind of car do y'all want? I don't think they want no cars. Lamborghini. Okay, Brandy want a Lamborghini. Somebody else said a Bentley, so I know I'm not alone. Absolutely. Absolutely. Let's see. A Tesla. Okay. A red Ferrari Benz. I'm not the only one. So level 7 through 10, monthly retirement bonus up to 25K. I mean, just amazing, just amazing. So now I'm going to go over why a business like this is going to work for you. One of my favorites, you get to be your own boss. I was never the kind of person that liked to be micromanaged. I mean, I like to wake up and do what I want. So this gives you the opportunity to do that. Build your own team. So you're going to actually build something that is going to be something that you can give to your children, right? If anything happens to you, you could literally deed this business to your kids, right? You're building something that's going to last, right? Be a part of such a supportive, productive community. I would not be successful in business if I did not have a community and mentorship. That is really, really important. And I thank God every day that I had the privilege to stumble across such great, strong leadership. So this is what you're getting. You literally just got lucky. Whoever invited you on this line, I want you to thank them because you got lucky. This is the best team in UWE, okay? You also get to help people reach their personal and their financial goals. So you're doing something that has a purpose. I get to wake up every day and inspire people. You want to be living in your purpose. There's a lot of things that you can do, but make sure that it is purposeful, okay? So these are some of our mentors in the business. Ajaya Hongo, she's one of the millionaires in this platform. And it's just amazing when you could see young women who are really killing the game. And you know that, you know, it's possible for you. Ajaya was literally just working at a call center 4 years ago. I mean, living on public assistance. Now she's got a house being built from the ground up. Okay. I mean, it's just simply amazing. Our other business partner here on the right, literally she was working in a hair salon. She owned a hair salon. She filed Chapter 7 bankruptcy and her whole life just crumbled. And now she found this business. Not only is she able to live the life that she desires, but look at that car behind her. This business is literally leveling people up. And I know that I am next in line. If you're next in line, I need you to drop in the chat, I'm next, okay? I'm next. Now, this is one of my favorite stories, Alfred Nixon. This is one of our mentors right here, guys. This guy, he's so humble. And that's what I love about the people in this business. Not only are they teaching us, they're our mentors, but they're also so humble. They get on the phones with us and teach us everything that we know, guys. But he was literally living in a two-bedroom, sharing that two-bedroom with 14, I got on mute, with 14 other people, guys. So when you hear stories like this, it just inspires you, and you know that these things are possible for you. So I just want to end this meeting off with these three questions, right? You're going to be either, I'm ready to go, I loved everything I heard. I'm ready. You're like me. That's where I was. You're going to be B. You know, I have a couple questions for you and we can definitely answer those for you. Or you're going to be C. You know, you just want to enjoy the services and we can get you signed up tonight and ready to go, you know, but I love to just end off with this. The secret of getting ahead is always getting started, guys. Well, that is my time. I hope that something I said brought great value to you, and get back with the person that invited you on here. And I will see each and every one of you at the top.